things can get out of control in a hurry when competing in this type of matchup.
Here's Cena.
Cena can't waste any time. That wasn't the outcome he expected, but he has to remain the aggressor. Byron, we talk about the importance of strategy. What can you tell us about creating a game plan for a matchup like this?
If you're on the wrong end of the numbers game, a superstar must find a way to limit the options of the other team, trying to eliminate some of your competition. Now, which is why the outnumbered superstar can't waste any time going on the attack.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Randy Orton makes the tag. Answers back on Orton. Comes in off the tag. Down with a suplex.
Look at this. Just unloading. Stop to the gut, too.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, no, clogging the airflow. Oh, stomping away. He gets tagged in. Escapes in a nick of time.
Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron. Back suplex.
Spine crushing.
That was worse than being hit by a cinder block.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Pulls their opponent in. Belly tap belly.
Is it enough? This is a break before the count of two.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
He's returning fire. Fast press. Fast press. Fast press.
He can do it here.
Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
And Jimmy able to reverse that. What grace, float over to the DDT.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
This match grinded him down a little.
Super kick finds the mark.
He skirts around it. And a punch. Tag made, tag made. Expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly how all your...
Jey Uso has been eliminated.
Plans here.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Look at this.
Oh, my God. It's on the apron.
You don't aim for the apron unless you're looking to do some serious damage. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Yeah! the ropes.
Big back body drop. Teamwork making the dream work right here with that display.
Forearm just raking across the face.
Jimmy Uso has been eliminated.
Oh! Orton able to count. And here's the tag. John Cena into the ring. Headlines.
Good Lord.
So effective. Now he's been put on the defensive. John Cena with a rough blow there.
Nasty shot, and now the blood is
flowing to end it here.
This is it.
No, stops the count at two.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Neck is trapped.
What a suplex. Hold in for
belly to belly.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
The C Nation is coming alive.
Yeah, big match, John. Getting
this is it. He got the shoulder up in time.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. In the gut wrench. And we just saw some serious offense. Had that one scouted.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Roman Reigns measuring. Comes up short on that attack. Orton playing mind games with the enemy.
Knee to the gut.
He reverses it. Hurricanrana. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it. They're playing with fire here.
Oh, kick to the face.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
The body is starting to fail at this point.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Cena.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Huge boot.
And he gets sent back into the ring. Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael. Catches a punch.
Superman punch! Oh, look out!
Have a spear!
fact, we are still at a stalemate.
Jawbreaker interrupts the attack. Boom, impact.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Well, the numbers don't always tell the story in a handicap match. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, John Cena and Randy Orton.